In most places around the world, the transportation sector is a major contributor to greenhouse gas emissions. And California is no exception. In California, transportation accounts for around 40% of total greenhouse gas emissions. Addressing these emissions is no easy task, but as a solution, the state created a market-based incentive program known as the Low Carbon Fuel Standard. The goal of the Low Carbon Fuel Standard, or LCFS, is to decarbonize California's transportation fuel mix. And for companies who help lead the charge, the program can offer some amazing benefits. Here's how it works. By the year 2030, California hopes to achieve a sizable reduction in the carbon intensity of fuels being used throughout the state. Carbon intensity refers to the amount of greenhouse gas emissions produced over a fuel's life cycle, from well to wheel. And in each year leading up to 2030, the state will set a declining target for it and then challenge organizations to meet that target. Fuels with life cycle GHG emissions that fall below the year's carbon intensity target will generate credits. A credit represents a reduction of 1 metric ton of GHG emissions, and fuels like electricity, hydrogen, and ethanol can be effective in generating them. Meanwhile, fuels with a carbon intensity above the year's target, like diesel and gasoline, generate deficits. Organizations with deficits are required to purchase the credits from organizations who used or provided low carbon fuels. This market creates a source of revenue for the latter. With this additional revenue, organizations can fund initiatives to achieve their decarbonization goals. Whether it's investing in a fleet of electric buses or making the switch to clean charging technology, the LCFS represents an opportunity for organizations to lower costs and remove the barrier to entry for clean transportation. The LCFS is just one of several programs known as clean fuel standards that are taking shape all across North America. And at 3Degrees, we assist organizations in discovering, valuing, accessing, and monetizing the credits offered by these programs. To learn more, visit us at 3degrees.com.